At DeKorte Park in Lyndhurst in recent days, a young tricolored heron has been fishing along the boardwalk. Tricolored herons aren't exactly rare in this part of northern New Jersey, but they are uncommon, and this young bird seemed oblivious of humans, or of the planes overhead, or trucks on the nearby New Jersey Turnpike. It's unclear how much longer the tricolored heron will be at DeKorte Park, but he certainly has put on quite a show while he's been here.